morning, Leacock. LTV will be coming on in 30 seconds. Please turn on your classroom monitors to channel 10. I repeat, channel 10.
Good morning, Leacock. Welcome to LTV News. I'm Jessica with my co-host Jackie, and these are your morning announcements.
The Junior Math Club for grade 9 and 10 students will meet today at lunch in room 218. Today is the final day to sign up for the Fryer and Gloves contest.
The next Music at Lunch recital is Thursday, April 3rd. Sign-up sheets are outside room 102 and Studio 1. You can sign up to sing or play any instrument alone or with friends. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Drexler in Studio 1.
Ms. Naylor's OSS LT prep class will meet today after school in room 103. New members are always welcome.
March break has passed, but there are still no signs of spring. To find out more, we sent out Dwayne to tell us about the current weather conditions.
Hi, this is Dwayne Clark reporting outside of Leacock Live. We're going to be talking about today's weather. So we're approaching the end of March, and the snow has not stopped falling yet. We're supposed to be expecting more tonight. Isn't this snow depressing? Because I know I can't go anywhere without bothering with this cold weather. And it's just hard to walk out here. I know you probably feel the same way. Yeah, now I'm standing inside right next to this heater. It's keeping me nice and warm after coming in from that tundra outside. It's one of the best places to be after coming inside. I'd recommend you do it too. Back to you, news desk.
Thanks for that, Dwayne. To all students participating in the grade 11 and 12 physics competitions, there will be a mandatory meeting today in room 215 after school.
One graduating student from Stephen Leacock will be awarded the Spire Scholarship of $1,000 towards their post-secondary tuition. School nomination is required, and students interested should submit a complete application package to the guidance office no later than April 7th at 9 a.m.
To everyone who wants to learn how to break dance, rap, or do spoken word, this is the moment you've been waiting for. You must come to room 224 at the start of lunch today to get more information from Ms. D.
Just a reminder to all students and staff that starting April, you must submit your announcements to LTV electronically if you want them read on the air. We will not read any handwritten announcements after that date. Send your announcements to announce@stephenleacock.ca or fill out the form located on the Stephen Leacock website.
The White Pine Reading Society will begin its book discussions on Wednesday. The first meeting is at 11:30 in the library. Bring your lunch. The book title for discussion is Keturah and the Lord Death. The second meeting is after school on Wednesday in the library. The book title for discussion is The Space Between.
There will be a drama club rehearsal today for all Act 3 and 4 actors. Please be there at the start of lunch.
I'm afraid that's all the time we have, Leacock. On behalf of Mr. Houghton's grade 11 TV class, thanks for watching and have a great lunch.